Priya. I am from Bihar. I secured rank 13 in GRF Agronomy 2019. I am from Veer Kuvar Singh College of Agriculture, Dumrao, Buxar of Bihar Agriculture University. I would like to thank AgriGyan for giving me such an opportunity to share my experience with you, and I will also provide you some guidelines for the preparation of agronomy. So, comes to the book, mainly you have to consult five important books. First, the Reddy and Reddy, SRED. These two books are very important. Then for field crops, you have to cover the Rajendra Prasad and Chitta Singh both. Then terminology of agronomy from the Indian Society of Agronomy. And for numericals, you have to consult, you can consult Amit of Amit Bhatnagar book. Then for the other subjects, you have to go through the, like, for subjects like soil science, you can prefer soil science treatise or D.K. Das book. For stats, you can go through the Rangaswamy book. And for current facts and figures or current agriculture, you can go through the Roop Singh Mathri book. And if you're talking about the syllabus, I will here give you the syllabus of agronomy, line by line of the syllabus, like principles of agronomy. You can consult from the Reddy and Reddy, SR Reddy book. For field crops, Rajendra Prasad and Chitta Singh both. Here I want to tell you that for the basics you can consult Chitta Singh book, but Chitta Singh is not enough. You can also go, you should go through the Rajendra Prasad book, especially in the last of the every chapter the important points are given. You should must go through it. Then for weed management, consult D.K. Das book or O.P. Gupta book. For water management or for irrigation, cover it from the SRED or the separately the SRED books are also for the irrigation are also available. And there is a lot of chances from the chapter irrigation. Numerical portion are given in the examination most of the time, so you should go through. You can consult from the Amit Bhatnagar book, numerical of irrigations. Then for soil fertility and fertilizer, you can consult the D.K. Das book and soil science treatise book. For dryland agriculture, cover it from the SRED book and Reddy and Reddy. Separate books are also of SRED, dryland agriculture are also there. You can also go through it. Then for problem soil, cover it from the D.K. Das and soil science treatise book. And the last, sustainable land use system. This is the very simple, not simple, you can say a very conceptual topic. You can cover from the SRED book and little bit from the modern concept of agronomy from the Indian Society of Agronomy. Then these are the theory. These all are the theory portion. For making your theory portion more effective, you can make a notes. I can show you a sample of how to make a notes for your multiple revision and your quick study. So take A4 size paper and fold it like this from the middle of the paper and write down all the important points that you have underlined in your theory book in this column and also in this column, and in the same manner next phase also you can write. Like I can show you the sample. Like I have made a chapter of the chapter from Reddy and Reddy, a climate chapter in this column. Try to write only the important points, not in a line, the theory line. Try to make it in a points. Now next, after covering the theory portion, come to the objectives. Objective book, you can consult the AgriWizard, AgriScan, Agronomy Treatise, then Thava Prakash, Maliwal and Mudra, and also the most important Kantwar. Go through the previous year question, that will help you a lot in your GRF examination. Previous year questions will help you a lot, yeah. Then if you have a time, then try to consult the modern concept of agronomy and the other society's book. if you have the less time, as I have said, then in the modern concept of agronomy, there is a given objective in the last of the every chapter that I can show you. Like in last of the every chapter, objectives like this, only 1 to 2 page objectives are given. You can easily go through it. So make it short. Then these are the objective portion. Then I want to here give you some important points that will make your study more effective. So firstly, always try to study in groups. That will make your study more effective, 4 times effective than your own. And as I have told you, as I have shown you the sample of making notes, notes will help you a lot at the last moment of your examination. Then try to clear all the basic concepts. That will definitely help you in examination, because if you not have the clear concept, the basic concept, then there is a chances not to get good rank. So making your rank more secure, try to clear all the basic concepts. Then join the AgriGyan test series. That will provide you the questions whatever the remaining portion that you are not able to cover, that will cover in all your AgriGyan test series. That take your test weekly, fortnightly, chapter wise tests, and also there is a video classes for your clearer concept. That will definitely clear your concept. So join the test series of AgriGyan for chapter wise test series, and also the whole revision you can do it from the AgriGyan. So all the best wishes for all the GRF aspirants. So best of luck to all. Thank you.